You have three main buttons on your thermostat that you will use. Zone changes the location in the RV where the temp is being set, being whether the master bedroom or the main area. System will determine whether the air is heat or AC, and mode will alter the level of intensity for airflow.